The secret of happiness lies in turning our nows into wows. Hi, this is Aishwarya, your party sailor, and tonight we are going to have an extravagant time here with Nexa Presents Valena Wicked Weekend, India's longest party marathon of the year. Tonight we're in the magnificent city of Pune once again for some flamboyance and dazzling fun. I promise you a night with entrapping energy and wickedness, so let's get the party rolling. To remember at this exquisite place called Playboy Beer Garden here in Pune. At Playboy Beer Garden, the classy benches, chiller tables, and trendy decor creates the perfect environment for a fabulous evening. Playboy Beer Garden is that one place for you to come together to enjoy great food, great beverages, and a great party. Teri Miko and One&One are making our hearts skip a beat with their transcendental performance. Their infectious energy is making us crave for more. Teri Miko is unquestionably dance music's most prolific performer. Her high energetic sets are filled with hard-hitting trap beats that infuse euphoria among the crowd. And One&One spins a new story out of every tune they drop, and their groovy performance makes one go wicked. So, let's shake some booty and get crazy on the dance floor. What do you think of Valena Wicked Weekends as a platform to showcase your music?
It's a very, very innovative platform, both for people coming for the shows, for fans, as well as artists themselves. So it's a win-win.
I'm getting the different people to listen to my music, and I don't know how many people, Valena people, are going for my festivals, honestly. But right now I know that they, all the people who are part of Valena family, they know who is Teri Miko, and thank you, Valena Wicked Weekend, for that. I'm gonna rock
your body. Footprints in the sands of time. That is what Nexa Presents Valena Wicked Weekends leaves on our souls. It makes us live wonderful moments and crafts great memories to cherish forever. So let's get talking to some beautiful people and get to know how they're feeling tonight. So how does it feel to be a part of Nexa Presents Valena Wicked Weekends, India's longest party marathon of the year?
I think it's amazing. We have these crazy parties and amazing people around. This young crowd that adds like a lot of vibe to the whole thing, so yeah.
You guys have covered a lot of events like High Spirits and to name a few, Viruska, you know. So I think it's going and it's coming to a point where everybody is indulging in it.
Awesome people, awesome atmosphere, I'm loving it, yeah.
Well, I've been a part of it like almost more than half of the parties over here in Pune, and it's been like a roller coaster ride.
I would say it's pretty youth centric.
It's too much fun.
Soul-touching. That is what tonight's great evening has turned out to be. Don't you agree? While you continue to get mesmerized in tonight's frivolous energy, it is time for me to retire into the night. I promise to give you more thrills when we meet again at the next Nexa Presents Valena Wicked Weekend. But until then, keep rocking your bold side.